hear this awful sound.
Oh.
This one.
Nasty.
What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna offer you the solutions and then kind of talk backwards, because I know you're just there and you just want the answer. So, okay, here it is. Check it out. This is what you need. This ground lift looks like this. Okay. Hopefully you can see that. This solved my problem. The other thing that you can use is another, this is also a ground lift. And this is good for like an SM58 microphone. That's for those of us who use these things, horn players especially. So you might consider getting something like this. I think this was like $8. I mean, pretty cheap, you know? And that should lift that, raise the overall, like, I don't really know what it is, but the overall volume should be lifted using that with that microphone. And this took out the buzz in my monitors completely. Now, there's the answer, all right? Now I want to talk about, hopefully you're still, hopefully you did just click that thing off or whatever. But anyway, I just want to talk to you about some things that I've seen on YouTube. The end of your studio monitors, the plug, probably looks like this. Hopefully you can see that. Now, I've seen some cats on YouTube saying that they've gotten rid of the noise by removing this ground with a pliers. All right. Don't do that. All right. Whatever you do, don't do that. All right, that's really, that could cause a fire, really potentially dangerous. All right, we want to try to eliminate that option straight out. So go for this option. It's like $5, seriously, online. So the other thing that I want to talk about is isolating the issue. And by that, I mean, trying to figure out where the buzz is actually coming from. All right, when you're speaking of a problem, all right, we need to isolate that problem. So that's the first thing you need to do is check and see, is the, you know, plug that speaker right into the wall, you know, and turn it on and turn it up and just see if the noise is being generated from the speaker itself. Or is it being, where is the noise coming from? So you need to go backwards and work on every single connection of every piece of gear that you have. And I mean, that can be pretty painstakingly awful, but you have to do it, right? Even if you have like a pedal board and you have like a mixer, maybe you got a bunch of stuff plugged into that mixer. Yeah, I mean, you're gonna have to really go through every single wire and plug it into every single channel. Or, you know, maybe you got that stuff going into an audio interface, and then the audio interface to your, you know, to your studio monitors. I mean, likely. So you need to tear it all down and try to find the culprit. Now, the culprit might be a bad wire. It could be the speaker. It could be any number of connections here. What I ran into, my problem was very unique. I was getting the buzz from my mixer, but I was only getting it, I wasn't getting the buzz from the mixer straight. It was only the mixer to the audio interface to the monitors. So it was acting different in two different ways. So problem solving this was pretty intense. And I needed the advice of Kevin Nortness, who, you know, helped start this channel. So thanks, Kevin. So I just wanted to share that with you. So to reiterate, you gotta go through each step, each connection, to your monitors, and just go slow. You know, take your old studio apart and just go slow and figure out where the problem is. And between those three things, I was able to, you know, isolate the problem and figure out, you know, a good solution that does not revolve a pair of pliers and messing up your cables too, you know. So anyway, that's what I got for you. I hope that that helps somebody somewhere down the line, because that studio monitor noise is awful. And gosh, I tried to live with it for like, I don't know, a month or so, and my recordings are terrible. And the last straw was the recording that I made for my friend on his television program, and I could hear my own monitor noise, you know, in his intro to his TV program. Embarrassing, man. Anyway, trying to get it together. So I hope that helps somebody somewhere, you know, down the line. So wishing you all a great day. Take care. Cheers.